When shopping for furniture, have you ever ran into one of these two problems? Number one, you can't find the correct dimensions of the furniture that you need for a particular space. Number two, or maybe you found that perfect piece, but it's too expensive. Just this week, I was online shopping and I found this cute, distressed console table, but it was too small. I would have needed to purchase two for my space. Well, in this video, I will be showing you how I built this easy, simple, long and narrow console table for my hallway. And all I used to build it was some wood glue, nails, a nail gun, and only $30 in lumber. So not only is this table identical to the one I found online, but I also saved $200 building it myself. Hey there, Kristy here, welcome. Here I show you DIYs of things I build around the house myself. And on this channel, I hope to inspire you that if this ordinary mom with zero experience can build simple furniture, then you can too. While using simple plans and simple tools and keeping things at a fraction of retail cost. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Do you think that you could start building your own furniture? Let me know in the comment section below. It's something to think about. Thanks so much for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to see more videos just like this. I post a new one every single week. Details are in the description box in case you miss any materials or measurement cuts. As always, if I can inspire just one mom to pick up a drill, then these videos are worth it. Keep tackling those projects and we'll talk soon. Just build it. Just build it. Just do it. Just build it.